Little Mouse, what are you watching? I should have known it would be that one. Yeah, I like it too, but not nearly as much as you. I think you've watched every episode at least 3 times and have some of the dialogue memorized. No, you can keep it on. I just like teasing you. Yeah, I'm good. I'm just a little tired. Long week. But at least I get to come home to this beautiful face. Look at you, all flustered by one compliment. It's part of the reason why I like complimenting you, if I'm honest. I promise I'm alright. I appreciate the concern, really, but there isn't much to say. Nothing bad happened at work. Or anything like that. It's just one of those days. Just feeling a little off, I guess. You know what would make me feel better, though? Cuddles. The look on your face right now. It's priceless. Even the mention of cuddles makes you so happy. You are so cute. Okay. I have an offer to propose, then. I'll be your personal, human-sized weighted blanket. In exchange for forehead kisses and having all your attention. Yeah, you like that? Good. So you just lay down on the couch first. Yup. And then I'll... lay on top of you. Is this okay? Are you comfortable? Okay. Good. Me? Oh, I'm in heaven right now. I got to have my head on your chest, listening to your heartbeat, feeling your arms around me, holding me close. Yeah. It doesn't get better than this. Does that tickle? I would say I'm sorry, but I'm not. I love your love. It makes me love. Yeah, that feels really nice. My back is kinda sore. Yeah, You keep saying I should go to a chiropractor. But I don't know. The videos I've seen terrify me. I know it might not be real or accurate. I'd just rather not. Besides, I have a sweet, kind, amazing partner who will rub my back and give me the best massages. I'm so close to your face now. Don't say that. You're beautiful from every angle. And I love you. Thank you for taking care of me. You know, before you, I had a really hard time letting people take care of me. It felt too vulnerable, and I was annoyed at myself for needing it. In past relationships, I was made to feel like I was being demanding when I needed time and affection. I know now how unhealthy that was, but it reinforced the idea that asking for those things is asking for too much. But with you, I feel safe to ask for affection. And most of the time, I don't even have to ask. You just know that I need it. And you never make me feel bad about it. You're here for me on my good days and bad days. And I realize now, as cheesy as it sounds, that I never knew true love until I met you. You've shown me what a genuine, healthy relationship looks like, and I've never been happier. You are my everything. I love you more than words can express. Yeah. Keep rubbing my back, please. It feels so good. You're rubbing all the tension out of my body. It's making me sleepy. Before I forget, I wanted to tell you there's a new brunch place that opened close to us. Yeah, I thought you would want to know since we're both brunch connoisseurs. Their menu is huge. And they have so many pancake flavors. And they also have a ton of plants around the restaurant. It looked so cozy. I think you would love it. We should try it out soon. Oh, no. please don't stop. That feels amazing. But I'm definitely gonna pass out in a few seconds. Forehead kisses. That's nice. You are the best thing in my life. I love you.